The 2,000-year-old city of Xichang in southwest China's Sichuan province, also known as the City of Moon, will be the site of the 2021 Mid-Autumn Festival Gala on September 21, according to the China Media Group, CMG, Gala producer. This year's Mid-Autumn Festival Gala will be held at the Xingyuehu Wetland Park in Xichang. The Big Dipper will be taken as the theme image of this year's stage vision. The design of Seven Stars with the Moon will be presented on the stage for global audiences. With the help of China's own global navigation system of the BeiDou Navigation Satellite System, BDS, which is also one of four global navigation satellite systems in the world, CMG will present an innovative and amazing panoramic stage with a sense of future for people to enjoy the gala around the world. At present, the gala program, stage design plan and other preliminary preparation have been completed. The preparation of the gala has entered into the implementation phase. The procedures of inviting guests and artists and conducting rehearsal are being conducted in an orderly way in strict accordance with the requirements of epidemic prevention and control. The Mid-Autumn Festival is a harvest festival celebrated by Chinese people. The festival is held on the 15th day of the 8th month in the Chinese lunar calendar, on the night of the full moon between early September to early October of the Gregorian calendar. On the day, people have the tradition of eating mooncakes and appreciating the full moon. China's mainland listed the festival as an intangible cultural heritage in 2006 and a public holiday in 2008.